everybody. Hi, this is your girl Romy Hype coming to you live. You already know I'm in my office, Quebec City. Today is a beautiful Sunday, you know, I'm always smiled up, you know what I'm saying? And I just wanted to talk to you today about something that just occurred like right now, you know. I was, I'm always active on social media, so people come and talk to me. And today I was talking to a lady. She come at me and she's saying, Romy, like, why are you working so hard? Like, I don't understand. Don't you want to have a family? Don't you want to have a husband that's taking care of you and stuff like that? So I was like, what you mean? Do I want to have a husband? She's like, you know, like, you find a rich man and then you get married and you make babies. So I was like, are you serious? She was like, yeah, that's what I'm doing. You know, I'm looking to find a rich husband so I can get a ring and stuff like that. So I was like, yo, girl, you crazy. You know what I'm saying? So I felt that was worth a video because this is complete nonsense, guys. And you know, most women of my generation, I mean, not me, obviously, but most women of my age and above, you know, we are infected with the Walt Disney princess syndrome, okay? Some people are not gonna like what I'm saying, but it's a reality, guys. You know, ladies, like, they're trying to find somebody just to get pregnant and you create a family and then they stay home and that's it. And this, if that's what you want, I mean, that's okay, you know, that's okay. But as a matter of fact, this is not the way to go, guys. Like, myself personally, you know, I'm working on my own stuff, I'm working on my own money, you know, so I'm good on that, you know. I'm not saying you're not supposed to have a husband that's taking care of you. What I'm saying is that I don't need to depend on no man to get my money, you know what I'm saying? The guy that I'm gonna be with, you know, is gonna have his own stuff, and by me being with that guy, is gonna be like, is gonna upgrade him or help him, but nothing less, you know. He's supposed to be having his own stuff, I get my own stuff, so we complete each other. I feel like that's the way it should go, you know. It might not be your reality, but this is the best relationship you can have, you know. Like, when you depend on the man, you know, you're always gonna be like asking to get money, you know. Oh baby, can I go to the mall and get some stuff, can I borrow your credit card and blah blah blah. And guys, nah man, nah, that's not what I'm about, you know. And you know, like I came across a guy, you know, an artist, his name is Ryan Leslie, and I didn't know about him before. And this guy has a lot of success, and that actually amazed me, like, just to see how he was broke and then he made it to the top, you know. Now he's living his life, you know. That should be your motivation, you know what I'm saying? That should be your motivation, like, to get where he's going, not to have his money and do nothing, you know. That's not how it works. That's not how it works. So, girl, I mean, if that's what you want, you know what I'm saying, it's up to you. You're gonna get it, but that doesn't mean you're gonna be happy in that kind of relationship, you know what I'm saying? And first of all, myself, the type of work that I'm doing, network marketing, you know, we always talk to ballers, you know what I'm saying? We talk to people that are doing 4, 5, 6 figure a month, I'm saying, you know? So that's real money, you know what I'm saying? But that doesn't move me. That doesn't do nothing to me because I'm doing my own, you know what I'm saying? So some people are intimidated with people that has money, but I feel that should be your motivation, you know what I'm saying? Not be intimidated by it, but that should be your motivation, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't need no guy that has a lot of money to impress me. That doesn't move me, that doesn't shake me, that doesn't do nothing to me, okay? So, girls, work on your own money, do your own stuff, and stop depending on no man, okay? So that was my message for you today. You know, please, guys, stop doing that. Because it's not cute, alright? So, thank you for watching. That was my video for today. Make sure you stay tuned and make sure you visit monarchempire.com, alright?